First blood! No.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Seth's dead. The Hollow's yours.
They say you strung him up on the old Ferris wheel.
He killed Ellis. Shit all over the people in this neighborhood. Doucette got what he deserved.
The righteous will rejoice when he sees the vengeance. He will bathe his feet in the blood of the wicked. That goes both ways, you know.
Thought you said all that was behind us.
My men are struggling with the notion that we now have to answer to the same men who killed Baca, who wiped out half our number.
If I was them, I'd get over it. We don't have time to go around coddling people.
Of course not. But gestures carry weight. And if you were to help my man Emmanuel, that's a gesture that would go a long way in calming nerves.
What's he need?
He oversees my reefer operation over at the boathouse. Help him, and I'll see to it you get a potion of the profits.
Just so we're clear, I'm expecting a cut of everything, not just what comes from selling weed. It's gonna cost a lot of money to take down Marcano.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get your money.
Watch it.
Breaking news in New Bordeaux. There are reports of a violent shootout at the abandoned Baron Saturday's fun park. The authorities haven't released an official tally, but sources are reporting multiple casualties. One witness claims to have seen a man hanging from the very top of the decommissioned Ferris wheel, but police have refused to comment on the veracity of that report. The fun park has been closed for a number of years and was once a subject of controversy for what colored civil rights groups described as racially inflammatory imagery.
Look out! That boy has a fire!
Send supplies to Delray Hollow.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Thank you for stepping up. Use it in good
health.
I'm getting out.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Ah. Go, go, go! Oh, yeah. Run! Hello?
A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit, then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. It's with this shitty weather.
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito. Come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal. What was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading.
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit. Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
A salud. Chin down. How come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Both mother and daughter working for the Yankee Dollar.
Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletti. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later.
The situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl.
Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Whoa. Did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I going to pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como no frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're going to do next.
Sure. But first, I got to go home.
All right, you want a ride?
No, thanks. I want to walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
Can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Here we are.
All right, thanks. Keep the change.
The outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it go. Man,
yeah,
it
we'll
doesn't
right
show
back.
Signs of stopping. And I've brought
it's just one lousy beer.
Crazy brush.
The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is and my dear, will still be quiet. But as long as you love me so,
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going
and
on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
Sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Benedice, Signore, pronunciata per la tua volontà. Stiamo ricevendo, provvide nel tuo cucino di lunare.
Two, one, go.
Halt, Börschchen. Was machst du hier?
Wer bist du?
Ich bin der mit dem Schwert. Du bist der, der antwortet, klar? Also, was willst du hier?
Ich bin Schiffbrüchiger.
Also hat doch noch einer von der Mannschaft überlebt. Wir dachten, der Inquisitor wäre der Einzige gewesen. Du gehörst doch nicht zur Inquisition.
Ich bin als blinder Passagier an Bord gegangen.
Auf ein Schiff der Inquisition? Haha, du bist doch verrückt! Wenn die Weißen dich hier erwischen, werfen sie dich direkt in die Vulkanfestung. Du siehst dich am besten schnell mal hier um. Ich habe schon alles durchsucht, für mich ist nichts mehr dabei. Aber du findest bestimmt noch eine brauchbare Waffe. Ich warte so lange, wir können später weiterreden.
Ich habe ein Schwert gefunden.
Na, siehst du.
Du kennst dich hier gut aus.
Ich denke schon. Was willst du wissen?
Bist du verrückt, hier herumzuspazieren? Was meinst du, was die Inquisition mit dir macht, wenn sie dich hier erwischen?
Willkommen, Fremder. Ich habe dich hier noch nie gesehen.
Ich komme auch nicht von hier. Ich bin Schiffsbrüchiger.
Ich hoffe, du weißt, dass es verboten ist, auf der Insel frei herumzulaufen, ja? Naja, soll mir recht sein. Solange dich die Ordenskrieger hier nicht sehen.
Ich habe eine Frau in der Wildnis zurücklassen müssen.
Tatsächlich? Wo genau?
In einem Tal, südwestlich von hier.
Das ist nicht gut. Die Wildnis da unten ist viel zu gefährlich. Sobald ich Zeit habe, werde ich mich darum kümmern, dass sie in Sicherheit gebracht wird. Was willst du hier?
Steck gefälligst die Waffe wieder ein. Ja,
tu das Ding wieder weg! Geht doch! Pass auf, was du anfasst. Dreckiger Dieb, denkst du, ich bin blind? Was passiert, wenn man hier Ärger macht? Suchst du was Bestimmtes? Was willst du hier? Mach, dass du wegkommst, Dieb! Ich will nicht mit dir gesehen werden. Mach, dass du wegkommst, Dieb! Pass auf, was du anfängst. Dreckiger Dieb! Denkst du, ich bin blind? Ja. Oh. Was passiert, wenn man hier Ärger macht? Ich will nicht mit dir gesehen werden. Pass auf, mach, dass du wegkommst, Dieb. Wenn du Schlaf brauchst, kann ich dir gerne mal auf den Kopf schlagen.
Der Kerl vergreift sich an unserem Vieh. So, das sollte reichen.
Das wird bestimmt Ärger nach sich ziehen.
Irgendwann gibt das noch mächtig Ärger.
What's all this?
Not your concern, that's what.
Not an expert or anything, but you two look like you could use some help.
Aye, it's true, we could. Barn's full up with some manner of beast. Bar them inside, but that won't hold long. And we'll be in a world of woe once they're loose.
We're not rich, but cut the filth down, and we will pay you.
Fine, I'll try to help you.
We'll let you in the barn, then open the doors once it's over. Quick, Master Witcher, or they'll get out!
That's what drew the ghouls. Use that barn as a cemetery?
No. Why'd you ask?
Found human remains inside. Several sets. They're what drew the necrophages.
They was bandits. When it was just coin they took, we lived and let live, so to speak. But when they dragged Hedy to the barn, we wouldn't take no more. Grabbed our pitchforks and... Well, you've seen how it ended.
Next time you kill someone, bury the bodies. Deep. Need to take care of these, too, or they'll attract more corpse eaters.
We'll do it. Thank you, Master Witcher.
Job's done.
True enough. Here's your pay, and thanks for your help.
Farewell.
Run, Roach.
That's it, Roach. Run, Roach. Ooh.